I'm Guy. I'm very happy to study in Ban Sum Det Chao Phaya Ratchaphat University.
Hi, I'm Ki. I love BSIU so much.
Hi, I'm Yui. I am very glad that I am going to graduate my bachelor degree this year.
Hi, I'm Dan. Now I'm 22 years old. My favorite hobby is singing.
Who doesn't long for someone to hold? Who knows how to love you without being told?
Hello, I'm Park. Ban Sum Det Chao Phaya Ratchaphat University is my home.
Hi, I'm I am a musician, but I am in English program. I am really proud to study here. Our university is
BSU English program.
Ban Sum Det Chao Phaya Ratchaphat University has the old history for a long time. It gives the opportunity for all people. It has the quality of lecturer and educational personnel, educational facilities, administration and management, and support music and arts appreciation.
Ban Sum Det Chao Phaya Ratchaphat University was originally established in 1896.
In accordance with the royal wishes of King Rama V, to set up a secondary school based on the typical public school of the United Kingdom. At first, it was formerly called King's College, and located at Sum Det Chao Phaya Brahmaha Sri Suriya Wongsuang Bunnak Residence. At that time, His Majesty King Bhumipol Adulyadej bestowed the name Institute of Ratchaphat. The Ratchaphat Institute later became Ratchaphat University.
Biography of Sum Det Chao Phaya Brahmaha Sri Suriya Wong Chuang Bunnak. Sum Det Chao Phaya Brahmaha Sri Suriya Wong was a great man who made significant contributions to the prosperity of Thailand. He is the central inspirational figure for everyone in Ban Sum Det Chao Phaya Ratchaphat University. At the site of the university was his residence. The name of the university is derived from his name. Therefore, all people at the university respect and revere him.
Sum Det Chao Phaya Brahmaha Sri Suriya Wong was the eldest son of Sum Det Chao Phaya Brahmaha Prayura Wong Dit Bunnak and Than Phu Ying or Lady Dan. He was born on December 23, 1808. He was well educated with great English proficiency. He was also greatly experienced in government administration, foreign affairs, commerce, shipbuilding, and literature. He committed himself to serve as the royal page for King Rama II. Later, In the reign of King Rama the Fourth, he became the Minister of Defense, and after that, he assumed the position of regent, while His Majesty King Rama the Fifth was not of age to rule the country. He married Tan Puying Bin and had 4 children. In the final period of the life, he lived in the province of the Ratchaburi. He died on January 19, 1822, at the age of 73. Every year, on the date of his death, the university commemorates him by having ceremonies paying homage to him.
บ้านสมเด็จเจ้าพระยาราชภัฏ University had to do a quick and step a jump to set its direction on, focusing on new vision in education and its quality. บ้านสมเด็จเจ้าพระยาราชภัฏ University will absolutely assure you success.
ส่งประกายทอแสงสว่างสาดส่องทางทั่วพื้นภพลาด้วยประกายแห่งแสงแรงจ้าทอสาดมาสวยงามสุริยะสัก
This is the Eknath House. It is like a symbol of the SI. It is the house of Javiya Brumhasi Suryavong.
ถ้าเลือล้ำสลักไว้อย่าเรื่องร้องส่งประกายระยิบระยับโอบกระชับด้วยทานน้ำใจให้ว่าขอเราดังด้วยพลังเกรียงไกรบ้านสมเด็จยิ่งใหญ่ยังยืนสุริยะทอแสงสว่างเราสร้างทางสดสวยร่มรื่นสร้างเด็กไทยสดใสชูชื่นสร้างเพื่อพื้นแผ่นดินไทย
This is the cultural center of the Suryavong building. It is the classroom and set important ceremonies here.
The DSRU Center of Knowledge, also known as the Information Center, the library. There are a selection of books here. All books, magazines, newspapers, reference materials, maps, and others. They also have a mini theater, sound lab, internet room, of course, to serve the DSRU students.
On the 13th floor of Building 6 is the Chinese Language Center. We exchange culture and students between Thai and Chinese and teaching Chinese language to BSRU students and other people.
AMS Ban Somdet Food Center. There are many kinds of food. It's cheap and delicious.